I graduated with a degree in accounting from Michigan State and a minor in economics. And I became the youngest CPA in Michigan. That lasted about 2 years.
Our public education system is in deep distress. Reams of statistics reveal that far too many of our American public schools are failing our students, teachers, and parents, particularly in the urban areas. To fundamentally change outcomes for students, public school systems need leaders with an instructional vision for improving student achievement, leaders who understand the complexities of making an organization run effectively. Across the country, especially in many low-income urban areas, inefficient systems, outdated practices, and inadequate resources have been preventing good teachers from doing great work.
Eli Broad is a very important part of our inside job. It is ingenious for Eli Broad to have set up academies to indoctrinate superintendents and state school officers. After all, he wrote the manual on how to close public schools, so that us reformers would have trained superintendents and trained state school officers working from the inside to shut down these schools. By closing schools in communities where folks are impoverished and can't easily fight back, we can easily grab the land and schools, turn them into charter schools, privatize, and profit. Remember, it is all part of our game. In the meantime, we pretend this is all for civil rights.
I see what we've accomplished in 10 years, which is quite a bit, but not enough. I am delighted that President Obama and Secretary Duncan are really pushing for what we believe in: charter schools, mayoral control, a longer school day and a longer school year, incentive compensation for teachers, national standards. So we're delighted to see this administration moving forward.
National standards. National. Did you get that? I couldn't have said it better myself. Eli Broad contributes to the market style reform in our sacred trinity: academic standards, tests, and consequences for success and failure. By creating indoctrinated leaders on a mission to close public schools, we cannot complete our mission without him.
Mr. Gates and Mr. Broad, we're here to call your bluff.